So, in case you might not know, like, what Jesse Cole gimmick, he has a different type of movement that no one else in that game has right now. He has a cover of sorts. A lot of different from pieces as you can see over the pages. That's awesome. Once again, Harp is not caring about his stocks. He is not caring about playing Smash Bros. He wants him dead. Tits him off the stage, he doesn't put that down, and it's done. Over. That's gonna be game one. It goes straight to the winner. The Firebolt.
They're gonna run it right back.
3, 2, 1, go!
Firebolt takes it 2-0.
The winner is...
Mark.